No. It's all done. It's gone. I'm guessing you're all wondering, is he back? I promised he would make his videos. He lied! Hey guys, it's GEO EXTREME here. I'm back again. Sorry for not having a video up in so long. I got me a new tripod for my camera, so now I can make new videos. And for today's topic, it's going to be random questions. I'm going to call random friends up on the phone, and we're going to see if they can give me some random answers. So, first question is, before I call my friend Annie, the question shall be, if you could give me a hooker name, what would it be? I'll also be asking her two other questions, but I won't tell you those because they're surprises. That was gay. So let's call it. Hey, person. You ready for the question? I'm going to ask you questions. Okay. I'm going to ask you three questions. You're going to give me answers, and then that's how it's going to work. Right now you're in line. So yeah. Question number one. If you could give me any hooker name, what would it be? That's hard. Ha 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 ha. No, I'm kidding. She doesn't know. We'll go with that's hard. I am that's hard. Mm-hmm. If I could be set in any type of time of the world, depending from the 20s and until now, what time period would I be in? The Roaring Twenties. Spring. Calling my other friend. Good. Ow. Pick up the phone. Hey Sergio, you're kind of on live camera right now for YouTube. I'm gonna ask you three questions and you're gonna answer them. Do you have enough time for it? Awesome sauce. Alright. If you could give me one hooker name for me, what would it be? Curly mustache, okay? My name is going to be David Longslong. I give you thumbs up for that one. In any sex position with me, what would it be? The tricky one. Swedish helicopter. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Last question. If you could have sex with any animal, which animal would it be? It is a hard one. A manatee? Oh, okay. That's the closest thing to a woman. Okay, yeah. Because you can't get laid, okay. Alright, well thank you, Sergio. Bam! Well, that ends it for the video calling with my phone. Now it's time for some epic hats. Wanna see it? Wanna? You wanna see it? It's awesome. I know. So horny. So I'll see you guys later.